Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Death Skid Marks. We're doing pretty well with the alien car with a plasma cannon. We've got Mark Skid, the old guy, the terminal patient, and the emo girl. And we're rocking so far. The plasma gun is really pretty damn crazy. And the rifle we have, the assault rifle, is very awesomely upgraded. So it's doing a lot more damage. No! And it's speedy and Yeah, see, this is the problem now. We have so much stuff on the screen. Oh, but everything is almost dead. Well, I don't know when it happened, but my plasma cannon completely obliterated them all before we took even a little bit of damage. The car did, of course, but wow. Gotta be careful about those, snipers. Oh, I missed there. Oh, man. Absolutely ludicrous. I love it. Heavy traffic. Your own personal rush hour. Oh! Well, that didn't go where I wanted. No. Come on. I want to hit this guy. There we go. He's dead. And a robot. Let's push him off the... Oh! Everything exploded. I wanted to get the people inside first, but okay, that works just as well. We got some groupies coming up. Let's have some hot dogs. Hot dogs. Jobs. Nope. Arms dealer. Nope. Garage. Nope. Drug dealer. Jessup. Yes, some Jessup, please. And some melee defense for the old guy. Why not? Everything we have. Jobs. Did I want anything else? No. Maybe buy a submachine gun to upgrade the machine cannon with. Let's go. Yeah, this is going to be a little more difficult now. I'm going to upgrade the car just a little bit. Get them quickly. While they're hot. Oh, that's not too bad. No. Gotta hit them. That's that one dead. That's that one dead. Let me get the flamethrower girl. There she goes. See, the problem is, if you want the turret to hit something, the Mark Skid will not be in the right position to shoot the drivers. So, that's kind of annoying, but oh well. Jobs. Arms dealer. Garage. Yeah, I'll do a full workup. Why not? Ooh, more Jessup. And now we just do ranged defense and stuff. Let's do some ranged defense for you and some melee defense for you. She doesn't need melee defense because she can't get hit by melee. So she's just going to get ranged defense. I would like this for him, but he can't throw anything as far as I know. I could try it, but yeah, as far as I know, he can only have passive items. Let's go. Not gonna waste money on something I can't use. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be lots of money. Oh, man. How did that guy die? Did you see that? The ball just went sort of downwards past him and killed him. Bloody hell. Yeah, I wish the bolt was a bit faster. Would be nice, but hey, I'm not complaining. So far, this car has been pretty damn nice to us. Hello. Oh, that guy's dead. Ow, ow. So good. Trailer park patrol. We don't take the kindly to your types around these parts. Oh man! Apparently they don't take too kindly to plasma cannons either, or plasma bolts, should we say? Learny, guns for kids. This rock formation is called the fruit bowl. Nearing the end. Don't want anything here. Right, still no machine cannons, unfortunately. There's the last brake upgrade, so now our car is fully upgraded with everything. Don't need Jessup because we have everything upgraded. So let's go. That guy's an ass. Ow. I do want to stay on this side. Is that guy? It's not nice. Ah, I missed him. There we go. Did you see how he exploded? No, not going there. We've got some helicopters here as well. Or whatever those things are. Ugh. No, no, no. I missed. Oh, man. Absolutely ludicrous. Yeah, this plasma cannon seems to be really good for bosses. I mean, we've done some crazy stuff so far. Let's start repair. Oh, no. We've got the shop. I wanted to say, let's start repairing the car. But that wouldn't be necessary, apparently. Garage, there we go. Quick fix up. Don't need any of the upgrades anymore. Haha. Right, let's drive. Aryan Road Killers. I think we have... that guy was there. I think we have one more boss. Before the end. Ow. No, I missed. Oh. Well, that's fine. What did it say? I don't know. Trailer Park Patrol. Come and get it. Ah! Oh, they do not, though. They want to get close. These guys know what they're doing. But now they don't, because they don't have heads anymore. So sad. Aryan Road Killers in a half track. Square set. Oh, I didn't read that. I didn't even see they had text. They got the machine cannon. Get away. Turn the other way. Ow! Well, that was it. Brutal mix shop. Yeah, we have one more boss coming up somewhere. Jobs, new, we've got everything better. Still no machine cannons. That's very rude. Some range defense. Excellent. Let's go. Route 66 patrol. Uniform tells us to slaughter you. This is going to be fun because there's going to be... Ah! Okay, we got to just destroy the trailer there. Or, we don't have to. Because we only get paid for killing people, so... Yeah, that's how police works, you know, they just put a... Yeah, there we go, there's a boss I need to repair. They just put a huge-ass cannon or tank on the trailer. don't want anything here, no, still no machine cannons. Excellent, fully repair the car. And some more range defense. Nice, let's go, what do we have? Ah, this one is really easy. I love this picture. In a Land Cruiser, the Band Cruiser, best way to die. Don't try to find safe spots. Don't attack the rear. This one is really easy. Even with a crappy car. Even with melee. Just, oh my god. Look at this. I can't, ow. Come on. It's almost destroyed now. Oh man. The Band Cruiser, yeah. More like the Fail Cruiser. Yeah. Alright. Melee 6, but still no machine cannon, fortunately. Let's have some more melee defense there. Man, we're buffed up. Look at that. It's crazy. Just one more range defense, and there's nothing else I want. Brilliant. Let's go. We have so much money. Whoa! No! You bastard. I don't want to be on that side. Well, actually, yeah, just shoot them. He's doing nice. He's helping me. Ow. Get off. Oh, I just destroyed the car. Okay. Kind of wanted the people inside, but oh well. We've got lots of money anyway. Mechanic Joe shop. Yeah, hot dog for you, why not? Jobs? Oh, flamethrower. Napalm jet under pressure. Fires even further. Ooh, that's nice. That is not bad. Its range is still unimpressive. Deals high damage. Yeah, very nice, but I might try this sometime. But I've got the upgraded assault rifle, and I like that. Lerny. Should we buy it? We've got so much money. We could just buy it. Or buy a melee to upgrade the machine cannons with. But we'll have to... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna sell the Uzi, because obviously we'll have to have one slot for the machine cannon. Let's drive! Oh, Charlton Gun Club! We have guns to prevent all of you from taking them away! Oh yeah, we've met this guy before, I believe. Oh, bloody hell. Ow. Just gonna keep like this. Look, they're barely doing any damage. Because they're all shooting the turret. They're doing damage to their car, of course. Which I'm going to repair right now. Oh, and we have another shop. It's very generous with shops so far, so that's nice. Ah, there we go. That's what I was waiting for. Now, I hope it's better than the upgraded assault rifle, but of course... Look at that, damage plus 40, speed plus 30. I wonder if this is indeed better. You know what? I'm gonna keep this for now. Might be wrong, of course, but I'm gonna keep it, and then if I get to a place where I can upgrade it, I'm certainly going to do that. Yeah, fine. There we go. She doesn't need melee defense, but hey. Let's drive. Route 666 patrol. Ow! Oh man, their car. Oh, they got a machine cannon as well. Come on, there we go. Yeah, they did quite a bit of damage to our car, but not to us. Repair, please. Excellent, repairing the right stuff. Ugh. No, no, no. There we go. Bye! Ooh, this guy is just a block. A block of fat or something. Hello! I missed. Oh, but apparently I didn't. So I killed them all. Brutal Nick shop. I want a gun workshop. No! Arms dealer, another machine cannon. It's quite interesting. Garage, don't need anything. Don't need anything. Don't need anything. So the only thing we're gonna go to the shops for is food and repairs. Aryan road killer. They're on this side, I don't want that. Well, that flamethrower looks pretty cool. In the dark. And so does the plasma bolt. More shops, cool. Don't need anything. Don't need anything. Quick fix up. Drug dealer, nothing here. Let's drive. We're almost at the boss. Route 666 patrol. More crazy persons. Ow! Nice, he's dead. Ow! Start repairing. Ow! Jeez, man, yeah, this car... Ow! Always on the front left. This car does not have a lot of, health. I'll have to be really careful with that. Hopefully I can repair here, a little bit at least. I'll just have Mark keep repairing now. Okay, repair, repair, repair. Yeah, it's going up rather quickly, of course. Ugh. Come on! Ow! Get that one! Oh, that was that one. Oh, that was fairly easy. They're usually much, much more horrible here. Nice. And repair the car a little bit. 1 kilometer, we can get there right now, but we're not going to. So I want a gun workshop if possible first. Yeah, see, you can't actually... that might not have been a good idea! Oh, bloody hell! Start repairing the car. It's not good. Yeah, I might have wanted to take the 1 kilometer thing. That quite hurt. Especially the old guy. Hmm. I did repair the car in the meantime, and I have lots of money, but hmm. What do we have? Oh. Oh, another one. Oh no. Oh no. Get away. Shite. There we go. Man. There we go, gun workshop. Excellent. So let's upgrade this weapon. How much does this give? Only 30 speed. Okay. But 35 damage. That's gonna be good. Machine cannon. All right, let's go. Let's repair the car. Ow! There you go. Yeah, now they have so much health, the plasma bolt doesn't kill them right away. Ow. How's our car doing? I'm gonna repair a little bit. Oh, the old guy's a bit damaged. Well, hopefully we get to a shop first, so we get some food in. Come on, repair the car. Ow. Oh, man. Oh, man, I should have just selected the ending. Oh, man. Oh, bloody hell, that's a lot of explosions right away. Okay, let's repair the car first. Hopefully the boss will be something easy. Yeah, I want to bring the old guy to the concert. I need to keep enemies on the right side now. Otherwise, she's gonna get destroyed. Right, just repair everything first. There we go. Alright, come on, give me a shop first. No, you bastard, 14 kilometers. Oh, that's gonna be a lot of damage. Only one car so far, though. No, no, no. Phew. This is pretty good. They stay on that side, I stay on this side. There we go. Very nice. X. Oh, another gun workshop? No, that's not what I want. That's not what I want. I want a normal shop so I can get some food. Ow! That does a lot of damage. Oh. That was funny. You gotta be kidding me, really? Fine. Repair the car. Damn it. Ow. Ow. Ah. Way too much stuff. Come on. Yeah, I have to keep people on the right. I forgot. Ooh. That was quick. Repair the car, please. It's gonna be the boss now, no? Ugh. Ow. Get away. Ow. Yeah, they don't attack each other. That's kind of a shame. They only attack each other if they're in the way. Repair the car a little bit. Now it's probably the boss. Oh man, the old guy's gonna die, I think. Damn, more heavy traffic. I wish there was a bloody shop first, but... Ah! Do not want! Oh, that was quick. Oh, bloody hell, this plasma cannon is doing carnage. Alright, let's repair the car first. Oh, Death Prophet, Eastmoreland Baptist Church leader. Have we had this one before? I don't think we have, right? Come on, repair the car completely. I love the music here. Okay, I'm gonna be careful. Hopefully the old guy survives. Bring it on! Bring it on! I have no idea what's gonna happen here. No idea. Come on. Where is he? Where is he? Hello? Fire! Oh my god! What the hell? God hates all! Oh, that's... shouldn't be too bad. Actually. No, don't go this way. Oh! Well, it's already the next level. Oh, bloody hell! We're smashing him apart! And I'm missing everything with my... What? Am I even hitting him? Oh! That's not good. No! Yeah, just smash the boss. I'm pushing him a little bit. Wow! Seriously? God hates you, apparently. That was fairly easy, I have to say. That was bloody awesome. Wow. Hey, a little anticlimactic, but we did that just fine.
Concerts are more fun when you show up covered in other people's guts.
It is.
To sum up, I rule, the show rules, and all those fuckers who hate shit on the road, they can eat shit in hell, because they ain't no rearview mirror in the awesome life of Mark Skid.
Yeah, to the concert. What can you say? The terminal patient. Oh god, he looks horrible. I don't think she did something else and take dumb self photos. The emo girl. I wonder what cars they will give us. Thanks for playing. Well, that was bloody awesome. I love the plasma cannon. It's very slow, but it's actually so powerful. It's just ridiculous. Yeah. So, thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time when we try the rest of the cars. This game is just bloody ridiculously awesome. Bye-bye.